From being a mere starlet in a few Disney productions to becoming one of the most celebrated singers and actors today, Demi Lovato has earned a great reputation in the entertainment business. Having traveled a long artistic journey, Demi Lovato has won the audience's heart with her roles in movies such as Camp Rock and rocked the world with her albums like Unbroken, Here We Go Again, Don't Forget, etc. It's time to get the chains out. Demi Lovato, who is still in her mid-20s, has had her share of ups and downs. She has in the last decade conquered several personal demons, thanks to a strong support system that has helped her steer her way to a healthy living. We present to you 10 things we bet you didn't know about Demi Lovato, a pop icon, a sensational actor and a spirited fighter. As a kid, Demi Lovato was bullied and it got so hard for her that by the 7th grade she asked her mother to let her be homeschooled. Today, she is associated with charitable organizations such as PACER, which works towards the rights of children who are victims of bullying. Although Demi Lovato has battled her drug addiction, she is yet to conquer her eating disorder, which she has been suffering from since the age of 8. Demi was so addicted to drugs as a teenager that she couldn't go more than an hour without a hit. Demi Lovato is allergic to cats, dogs, and pine trees. Yes, pine trees. I wanna fool, but I'm broken hearted. Cry, but I like to party. Apart from being a killer singer and actor, Demi is also a great writer. Back in 2011, she became the contributing editor for 17 magazine, where she penned her personal struggles. Demi Lovato is obsessed with Starbucks green iced tea and has admitted that she cannot live without it. To overcome her fear of sharks, Demi swam with black-tipped sharks along with boyfriend Wilmer in Bora Bora in 2014. Demi is used to being on the stage performing to hundreds of fans these days. But the first concert she went to was that of Santana's. Before the international fame, she first sang at a kindergarten talent show performing Celine Dion's My Heart Will Go On. If you thought Demi Lovato's favorite princess is Elsa, then you're wrong. She might have sang Let It Go from Frozen, but Cinderella is a favorite Disney princess. We hope you enjoyed this edition of The Star You Didn't Know. Stay glued for more on such international music icons.